One of the biggest advances in milking cows has been the introduction of robotic milkers.
There are three common types of milking systems. In what we call a tie stall, the milking machine comes right to the cows, and they are milked in their barn stalls. In a parlor system, the cows come as a group to the milking parlor and patiently wait their turn. And at some farms, there are robotic milkers. Whenever a cow feels like she needs to be milked, in she goes, and the robot does the work.